Alright, hey guys, I'm gonna be playing Uncharted 4 on the PS4. And I'm gonna be streaming it. This is my first part. My cousins wanted me to do it. So I'm shouting out at them. Alright. Let's play Uncharted 4. All right, here we go. I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Arbery, 1694. Oh God. Run, Nathan, run! Oh, I get to do this? Oh, that's sick. Oh my God. Ah! Let's ram this game. Oh! This is amazing. Alright, let's kill this guy. There we go. Killing it. Alright. Die! Run! Need to go back. Where's the island? Woo! Oh my God! No! Hurry up! Oh God, oh God, oh God! Ooh! Just missed that. Let's get back up. Hey buddy. What up, buddy?
Let's go! Yeah, come on! Get us out of here! Go!
Oh, we need to dodge these two. I can barely see anything.
On your right. Watch it.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Nathan. You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that's the crux of the problem.
Oh my god.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight. You've been giving back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book. What was it then? Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
All right.
You seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Rip. Oh, are we gonna play as a little Nathan Drake now? Yes, we are.
I see you.
Whoa, that jump is great. The way he jumps is amazing.
And around we go.
Oh.
Too slippery.
Damn. Where'd we go? Oh. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Alright. Where do we go, buddy? Oh. Where is this man? Oh, do we go back inside?
Okay, nice and quiet.
Man, I'm being real quiet here.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
Can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, sister. Good night.
go in here? Is there anything in here we can look for? Read. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's book around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately left on run. We're knocking the laundry boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they'd managed to pummel each other. Alright. Wait, there was a rotate thing. Okay. Let us go in here.
Damn it.
Wasn't she in here? Oh! Can I, like, punch her or something? Go. Now let's get up.
Sam, hold up.
Where'd he go? Oh. Ugh. How do we get up? Sweet. Can we get up?
Almost there.
Ooh, that was loud. Oh. Alrighty.
Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah. Jeez, you might. The sister's feeding you enough.
The
place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Damn. This is a good game so far, even though I'm only like 2 minutes of it.
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way.
getting there.
Whoa.
That was easy. Damn.
You didn't profit.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
Alrighty.
Just follow me. Watch this. Oh. And now we take the high road.
Oh, great.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Okay. Your turn. This is a really good game. Not gonna lie.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Whoa.
Okay. No guts. No
glory. Glory.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Alrighty, buddy. Let's charge up. Spook.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
All right, buddy.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
All right. Nice jump. Right. Oh, that wasn't
a... Nice and easy.
Whoa.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Oh.
You ready, Tarzan?
All right.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
There we go. Oh, why did I jump down? Where do you jump to? Oh, there we go. Hey, bud.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Oh. Where'd you go?
You wait here, and you watch me.
Oh!
Your turn.
Okay. You got this.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Don't let him think it.
Oh, crap!
Oh, shit! Come on.
Right.
Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
All right.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Oh! Rip. Hint. Press X at full screen. Okay. Shoot! Oh, yes.
Okay.
Where are we going? Up here?
All right. After you.
After me where? Oh, there we go.
Now, head down. Like that, we're out.
All right.
Sweet.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
Oh my god.
Where you looking from?
Whoa. That's a low blitz. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Hey, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I'll leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year.
Oh my god.
Then I'll be back before you even know it.
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
So it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now.
I bet no.
Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. We made it work, right?
Sure.
You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this is just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't going to see it that way.
Well, let's not get caught.
All right.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
You're gonna have to do a better than that.
Acabemos con esto.
There we go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Golpéalo.
¿Dónde está esto?
¡Patéalo!
A ver cómo te sales de esto.
¡Rompe el brazo!
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Alright. Bitch. Die!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Derríbalo! I got you
now. ¡Rompele la cara! Ahora sí, pendejo.
¡Acaba con él!
Vas a arrepentir.
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Shit!
¡No!
¡Te voy a matar, hombre mierda! ¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
You're done, mate.
¡Ya basta!
¡Cierren este lugar! ¡Todos!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
There we go. That's pretty sweet.
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
We're supposed to escape out of here? Jesus Christ.
All right, calmate.
Chapter 2. Infernal Place.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower? Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
All right, bud.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you.
Are we gonna, like, kill everybody here?
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo! Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo!
How about no?
Que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Hey, Vargas! Cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse! Quítense, cabrones!
His hand just went through the wall.
Looks like he has
nice.
Some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
I don't understand.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
Find out soon enough.
I just beat that guy to death.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
God, I feel bad for that guy. Even though it's only a game. Oh my god.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Kind of scared for this. Oh, great.
After you.
Where are we going now?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
How about no?
Yeah,
I'm gonna go right.
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Through there.
Through here?
Yes, sir, dog.
Cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
How about no?
I guess the deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? Not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels. All from one single ship.
Cool, bud.
At a gunpoint.
I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spanish prison. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Tell you what, let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, I can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Fine. Oh, unless of course you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
Batman.
Hey, did you bring what I asked you?
Yeah. Eat it just over there.
I got ultra pressing and I got stuff to make out.
Nicholas.
Huh?
Not long.
What do you mean not long?
Hold in the neck.
Hello? And we are back. There we go. Where are we going? Alright, our to steer. Up here. Can I get up? Does he still jump the same way? That'd be awesome. Yep.
I need my gear.
Oh, great. Where are we gonna get some rope? All right, here we go. Amazing. Amazing. 10 out of 10 would do again. Wait, what happens if I go in here? I want to see if I can go in there. Drop.
What have we here?
Yeah. Panamanian cat pendant. Cool. Okay. Let's head back up. Now. Let's go. There we go. I'm so used to the GTA controls, I'm sorry. Where are we going? Can we jump up here? Nope.
I need my gear.
Oh, come on. In GTA, if you don't know, square is to jump. And I keep clicking square. Oh wait, what is this? Oh yes.
Now we're in business. Alright, this should do the trick.
Wait, I wanna see if there's anything up there. That didn't work. Alright, whatever. Yes! Alright. Whew. Alright, so let's jump! Oh, whoa. Hey, calm down there, buddy. Oh, where do we go? Woo! Oh, great. Oh, I forgot you can jump. Okay. I'm stupid. Oh, great. I can't... Can you do it while sliding? I don't think you can. Alright, let's do it. Come on! Come on. No. Throw it! God damn. Okay. Try something. Oh! What? What just happened? Why can't I throw it? Alright. I'll try again. I clicked the button! So bull. Oh, wait, is there... Hold on, I think I got it. So, like, a way I could... Okay, here we go. I clicked the button! Oh, I'm clicking R1! I'm so stupid. There we go. I still screwed up. Amazing. Huh? Oh, I think I know where to go.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Yes.
Onward and upward.
Let's go. Shout out to Danny Finder. Alright, where are we going? Is there a way we can go over here? No, there's no way. Is there like a secret passageway that I don't know about? Oh, I see what to do. Alright. Yes. Alright, let's back up.
Yep. Gotta find the highest cell. This Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Oh. What? Oh. I see. Sorry about that. Alright, go back down. There we go. Okay.
Hard to believe there are dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to?
I hang the first pirate. Alright.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. How many pirates died here?
Oh, it's not that way. Where do you go? Whoa! That don't work. Oh. I'm holding it. There we go. This is. Took the words right out of my mouth. Oh. Whoa!
Oh man, Sam's missing out.
Sorry, going over here now. Or not. Here we go. There we go.
His cell. Cell? Look at this suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Okay.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
V equals A. No, 7. Whatever that means, equals 3. M equals 2. N equals 1. N equals 5. V equals that. Okay. Oh, I think I might know. I think I might actually know. Can I push a button? I can't push the button. Is this a puzzle? Let loose from the noose. These have to be buttons. V? Where's the V? Wait a second. Seven. 3, 5, 2, 1. 7, 3, 5, 2, 1. Examine the symbol. I know. Oh.
Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
The back of it's gonna.
Here's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius.
Okay, so. That and the M. So the M is 2. No. So 5 and the M thing. So 5 and 3. Five, 3, 8. No, wait, that's 10. I'm retarded. 10, 3, 13. This means something? Oh! Oh! Yes! I knew it! Okay, so let's find the X. There it is. Push the wrong button. That one's gonna be it. Really?
Let her say again.
Thirteen. Oh, wait a second. I think I might have a clue. No, 12. Where's...
this one either.
Wait, let's click... let's do 2. Oh, there's 2.
Roman numeral 2. No?
Really?
No. Where's that 7 times?
Yes, I know. And now the X. Am I right? Where is the X? There it is. I am back. My dudes. I'm just gonna click every single one. I don't understand. I really don't understand. Oh, wait a second. Oh! I'm onto something. I am definitely onto something. X. Oh! Yes. XI.
Two.
Ah.
That's not a... It's not it either.
That's not it.
That's not it either. I'm not looking at the letter.
That comes from my phone.
This one either. I should look at that letter again.
I'm not looking at the note. I'm just gonna keep clicking it. Oh, I know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be this one. I knew it! Gold. What is... Excuse me. I wonder what else is in there.
Guess this is it. And head back.
Let's go. How? Oh. There we go.
Gotta watch that first step.
Whoa! I could just fall. That is a long way down. Alright. Whoa. Saved it. Alright, so now we're gonna go here. Woo! Just drop down. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. RIP. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Actually, I want to be careful this time. Yes! Okay. Can I go up? There's only one way! Damn it! I saw it too. I see where to go. Okay. This is gonna be the time. This is not gonna be it. Okay, alrighty.
Are you there?
Okay. There we go. There we go.
One more time.
Haha!
See Rafe do that. Ah, there goes my shoulder.
All right, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going?
There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in.
Boy. Oh, I jumped the wrong way, damn it. Huh.
No, crap. No.
Oh. Where are we going? Where are we going? Really? Alright, where are we going now? I see. Where do we go, my dudes? I'm so confuzzled. Oh no! All right. Man, I'm experienced. We're gonna drop in.
You made it. What'd you find? Craig? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. Could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Huh.
Are there any plans to this place? No blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great. Go look through them. Okay, see what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our evil expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through them.
Oh, are we gonna fight these guys? Oh. What just happened? Hold on. I'm back.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Hmm.
Barely see, huh?
suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Is
it us? They weren't
supposed to.
Just another
dead
job.
Mom.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that his brother?
You were right.
No, you were right. I just gotta find Rafe.
Yes.
Come on,
please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no Billy.
Speaking of Vargas, you got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Huh? After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas, don't swear. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right, let's find somewhere a little more private.
I'll be right back. I am back.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. Solid. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. It's tied to the cross. If it's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus kittens. We receive.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas. Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay, he accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the show.
Oh, great.
I guess this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Hold on.
Dije que no habíamos terminado.
I'm back.
Tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sales?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Siéntate.
Dropped.
Some help here.
Die. Get evaded. Back. Hello?
Hey.
Hey. Can you tell Sal to unblock me?
He's not in this anymore. He just left.
I know, but can you, like, text him? Or send him a message? Send him a message.
I will. I'm in the middle of a game, though.
Alright. I'm gonna leave the party, because I'm streaming right now.
Oh.
Alright, I'm back. Oh god, now he's pissed. Oh god, he's gonna kill him.
Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look.
It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Alrighty.
10%.
Think how.
How about we just kill him?
And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
25. That's not fair, guys.
Guess so. He's gonna kill one.
And if you ever cross me
again.
Jesus, that's that.
All right, I'm back.
Your goddamn mind? You want
to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
Sticking to the plan.
Is this part of the plan?
Follow.
Come on. Oh great. Oh, we have to run? All right. Gonna get shot.
Yeah, after you.
Oh no, I'm gonna get shot. All right, let's go. Let's fight.
Let's clean house.
Woo! Got him.
All right, we need to catch up with Ray. You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
He's gonna leave with- without us, isn't he? Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
They're everywhere. Fine, just keep going. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, stay out of the place for a while.
Guard!
Great! Good to see you! Pick down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, skip to the place.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
No!
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's keep searching. There it is.
Killing it. Go, 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 go. Oh no, Sam got caught. Oh shoot.
Sam!
Oh, what?
I'll pull you up. I got you. Come on.
Yes, okay, let's go.
No. No, you hold on. Hold on.
Oh no.
Me, other arm.
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
Just oh my God. Fine, 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 fine.
Oh God, no.
No.
I'm coming. Okay, keep coming.
Right? Oh my God. Ow. Oh. That was just the introduction. Jesus Christ. That's really just the introduction. Wow. This is a good game so far. But rip Sam.
Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Right now.
Not just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Chapter 3.
Hey, if I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank, you wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Let's go between here. We're not. It's cool. Ooh, what's that? Go down here. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Well, the axles are in good shape. Let's say we use them to lift the whole thing.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, I'm back.
All right, here we go. There. Oh. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. It looks like a lot of it's still strapped down.
I wonder how it survived with all the water pressure on it. Come on.
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer out for you.
Yeah, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Crate wouldn't have drifted this far.
Whatever. Let's go back in, I guess. See if I can find anything. Oh, there's two missing. Oh, I think I know. Nope, nothing there. All right, let's go back. It can't be that far. Where'd it go? I think I'm gonna go back up and get a fresh tank. Fine then. Where would it be? Thank you. on, dude. Hint. Oh. It's all the way over here?
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it into the trailer. We're near the edge of position.
Alright, see you soon.
This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Got it.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Look up the trailer.
Thanks, bud.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep.
Can I do it, please? Won't it work? Some bull. What's? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I'm so stuck. Where would it be? Was that it? I have no idea where to go. There should be another one right here, but no, there isn't. I know where it is. I can't. Hold on. Oh, he's not on. Okay. I still have no idea how to do this, cause this is ball. Dun 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 dun. Oh What the hell? Oh my god. Hey, could you call me and tell me where this thing is? I'm talking to you, John and Andrew. Come on, dude. Huh. Oh! Never mind. Okay.
Okay, trailer secure and ready to go.
Alright. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. Is that enough?
Yeah, buddy. Just don't drop it on me.
Hello? Yeah? I found it. Yeah. Did it just play for you? All right, bye. Oh, come on. Oh, that's how you do it, I forgot. It's gonna drop on me, isn't it? How about no?
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Here we go. Dun 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 dun.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now than I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
Alright. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Oh, there it is.
What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
There we go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man.
Oh, is that him? There it is.
How'd we do? What do you think? Full recovery? Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
All right. My shiny thing. All right.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
There he is.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero.
Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on, no. Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
All right.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. That struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Clients paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down like some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Man, those trees really look realistic.
Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be able to salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt the system, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right.
Hey.
No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. It would make a hell of a fine. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
He still looks the same after 15 years. In chapter 4, A Normal Life.
The stranger things I've collected along the years. Your big brother some years back. Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Shambhala. Miss you, pal. Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Oh, is that his brother?
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Oh my God.
Right. Take that. Back in business. That. Yeah, bring it. Deep plastic.
Right there. Gotcha. Like a pro.
Playtime's over.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Alrighty, bud. I will be right back. All right, I'm back. What? I'm not even clicking that button.
Done. Okay.
Oh. Finish it?
Yeah. you know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right?
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how are you?
Jesus.
What?
Huh?
You got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi. Boring stuff. Tell me about the art.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't
all right.
think the magazine is kind of like the angle I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was that it was like shot to the lungs in a second.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, and stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
This one?
Mm-hmm. All right. Circle.
Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was balanced.
I was in the ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits.
Rip.
We agree we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay?
I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Just stop, I'll do them.
No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play it for
you. You're playing for
it? Yeah, your TV game thing. I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that. So, what do you say? Chicken? The bet?
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, God. What game is it?
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Oh, PlayStation.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Oh, it's Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, do you, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right, here we
go. Okay. Oh, God.
So you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack?
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I know. How do I climb back out?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back out. He should learn to climb.
Climbing's always helped me.
Okay, you got it. There you go.
Killing it.
Jump.
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you. I'm coaching you. Keep going. Keep going.
What is that? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot. And that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. These graphics are pretty good, aren't they?
Oh, poor fox. Bandicoot.
Okay. I agree to disagree.
That's life. You gotta make it count.
Ah, he's so nice.
Jump over the pit.
Oh my god. Wow. I did amazing.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
I was playing a game in a game.
My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are we gonna start the smack talk now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on.
Nope, just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
you. In real life, what can you do?
I'm
tell me, what can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Nice. I will never ever stop playing this game until I'm finished. Just kidding.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother.
Oh, he's still alive?
Right. A little bit meaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
Good to see you again, Nick.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
He's alive?
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes. You did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
But I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Thankfully, killed the god. Like I said, they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life. And I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, like, man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
Come back. I know, man. It's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Oh my god, that's amazing, though.
Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
Hold on. Hello. And we're back.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
It just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
Right. Slow down. Have a seat.
He called his brother an asshole. Rip.
I wanna hear about you.
Yeah. What's to tell?
call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
What crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Damn, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
A few years back, I got roped into breaking into this Turkish museum to steal this oil now. Right?
Oil?
It was an artifact from Marco Polo's lost treasure fleet.
Kublai Khan's treasure.
Yeah. And as it turns out, there was a whole hell of a lot more on those ships than just treasure.
Oh.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring.
Engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe Elena from the stories. That's my wife. You've got to come meet her tonight. Dinner at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What?
Oh God.
Name Hector Alcazar, ring a bell with you.
And this is only chapter 4.
The drug lord. Mm-hmm. Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
Funny story, buddy. Last year, he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Tonight.
Samuel, come here.
Oh, God.
Listen. Guys, they're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives, their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Hmm? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity?
Absolutely. Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I am a seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh, are we gonna play as Samuel? Oh, we are.
Oh,
Chapter 5, here we go.
How long have you had this plan?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de madre a la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor. Here.
Guess so.
You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Here we go. Definitely taking that ammo.
This is crazy. God will need to earn our freedom.
Oh shoot, I'm all out. Alright, I'm going for it. Yes, alright. Shoot them all out. There it is. Go, 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 go.
You see, the plan's working.
Yeah, yes, I have a new gun. Alright. I'm gonna use this. There we go. The wrong way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yo, I'm getting all these guns. Oh no! Thanks, bud. Take that. Okay. Oh, I need ammo for that. I am definitely taking cover this time.
In a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Definitely ready. Or not. Hello? Yeah. Alright. Alright, bye. Nan! The dinner! Alright. Oh, stay back. Okay.
Holy shit.
Well, let's go, boys. Oh my god, everything is on fire. Alright, I'm going for it. Woo! There we go. Alright, let's get out. Yo, we're actually killing everything that we see. Oh. Oh, I need more ammo. I don't know where to find some, though. Run, Sammy, run. And we get it. Oh my god.
Oh well. Yeah, tell me. Oh no, I'm good. I'm better.
Left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
Get it. I just need some time.
Let me input you. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts in my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
A year. 6 months?
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a
bad. 3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run and try to hide the treasure, we'll do something really stupid, like go to the authorities. Oh no. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a merciful creature.
How about he just kills him right now? Just beat his ass.
Come on. No. The nearest town. 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. Been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Oh, there's more cars.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
Just pick up the trail where we left off.
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. But did that stop Rafe? The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Oh boy.
Really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
Just the St. Dismas cross.
What was it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross. So whatever's
missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know, like, anybody, Charlie
Nice flip phone.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got in that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job after all.
All right. Those are some nice cars. Look at that. Look at all the nice cars, and then there's that one.
See anything yet?
It's great.
It's a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
Oh, you sure you don't want to pick up something for your life? That's cute.
Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Excuse me, mate.
It would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam, we could be inside already. Not cleanly. Have you ever thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught.
Sam.
Hold on. Alright, I'm back.
He's gonna schmooze his way right through that car, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan. Mm-hmm. Alright. Good. Say,
what if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan! Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people. But not us.
Not you?
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, alright? He's family. And, no, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Hi.
He'll come through for us.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. Hey. Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
All right, here we go. Finally playing as him again. Once a thief.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh! So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we're still gone? Okay.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Unless we make one.
There's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First, second attempt.
Here we go.
Shoot. I'm so confused on where to go. Oh, I know where to go. Okay.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Oh, man.
First try.
All right. No one likes a show off.
Okay. Come on, Nate. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over. Right behind you.
Huh.
Okay.
There we go.
Thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
I'm streaming right now.
How do you like it?
I'm streaming.
How do you like it?
It's good. You scared me so bad.
The graphics are pretty good, right?
Keys are on top of the suitcase.
Okay.
You scared me so bad.
Sorry. We need stuff. We need them all.
Alright.
We gotta drop off the car.
Okay.
They're pretty amazing. There you go.
Ugh.
Go on, man.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, you got dropped out. I fell down. Pretty confusing sometimes. Did you find any puzzles yet?
I found, first one. Where you're at, like, the tower.
Oh, yeah, and you found the crucifix?
Yeah.
But,
it wasn't really Jesus.
St. Damascus or whatever?
No, I didn't find that up. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm back. Alright, hold L1. And let's go down. Sorry about that. Where do you go? Well, that's what you need to do.
Some drawings,
though. When we get back,
show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Can I get back up? Where are we going? Here we go.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
All right.
Okay,
well, you said that was great.
Yeah, I'm good.
Shit! Ugh. Where do we go now?
Suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
All right, bud. We'll see about that. Cutscene. All right, we're back. I am back.
Hey.
What?
Oh.
$400 million. Let's go. Sully?
You know what I love about partying with my artwork?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be gone dead. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah. About that. What about that? Come on. Let me show you something.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot of
it. Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start?
15 minutes, tops.
There's got to be some way we can grab it.
The roof is a small matter. A few hundred eyewitnesses.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. There's gotta be something.
The gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see it. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something, you can wait. You're on my side.
Where's that actual plan for this place?
Ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. We just have to climb up and kill the hots. Cross the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
I'll give us a few seconds to start.
Right next to the cross when the lights go up.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Who's that, signore? Antipasti?
Mosse. Hi. How are you?
Calm.
Focus.
Wait a minute to get noticed.
Good work.
That will work.
All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the Raiders? You're the best cook.
You head down to the floor to your eye on the clouds. Just know if anything, Pinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chucked it up.
Got you.
You see,
want it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grade, okay?
What are we playing as him now?
Hands in the air.
Hello, maybe. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real guy. Hardly recognize you out of your routines.
Well, you know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. I can't tell you what a relief it is to learn from another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yes, Scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. She had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I'm gonna find where the waiters and painters are hanging out.
I'll lure one out of the kitchen, bro.
I'm not gonna find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
This skate wasn't on the blueprint.
All right, I am done eating. So,
I told you it's locked.
Sorry,
trust but verify, and it's locked. Right.
There's one something.
sense.
Hold on. I'm gonna do something real quick.
Good idea to bring a smoker along. Let's see. Need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes anyway.
Now, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Dead end.
Well, duh. What about it right here? Oh.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
Now we go back through here.
This way.
Hey, look at the vents. It's our way out.
Yep. Let's find something to climb on.
All right. this.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Hold the lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
A lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario da destra?
Sai, sto con un parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
Tanto lungo.
Sai che questa gente.
Sorry for not talking, I'm just concentrating. On up there.
Fresh air, here we come.
What was that all needed for?
Check this out.
See the building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up. All right. All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
Thanks, bud.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar. Heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
There's something?
Look, maybe we can use that. Find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
There we go, mate.
Got it.
Heads up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Civilian, Sam.
Hi. He wakes up with a headache in his underwear. You've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Alright. Okay, let's get to the power room.
Well, that isn't it. That's not it either.
Sam, you good?
No, in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it. Sam, you there?
Oh, great.
Sam? Sully? Great.
All right, I have no idea where to go. Oh, there it is. Where are we going? Oh.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Someone else has got to be listening in on him. Or that girl took him on. Oh my God.
Oh shit.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of time.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drek?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead?
Oh, no. More like retired.
Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Hmm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Great.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people.
Is that Rafe?
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, no. But yes, that is my day job.
That's one hell of a day job. Probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want a bit against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Nicholas, we're going to bed. You listening?
Well, I do hate to break it to you.
Are you listening?
For an American.
With Nicholas!
What?
I'm going to bed.
Okay.
Go to bed at 11 o'clock.
Okay.
In a few moments, we'll be bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving it in a goddamn
spot. Rafe!
You get my point.
Lovely seeing you.
Here. I knew that was Rafe.
Nate? Damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Yeah, where am I? Oh, we did make it up, okay.
Okay. Power roll. I can do this.
Nope. Oh my god. What did I hit? I hit absolutely nothing. Go.
God, why did I pick the power room?
No.
Oh, you die if you go down there? That's bull.
God, why did I pick the power room?
There it is. Sweet. Hold on. Okay, how are we supposed to make this? Go. I'm killing it. There we go. Yo, if we drop on him, that would be great. Hey, Patrick.
Are you doing the story?
I am. I'm currently streaming to my two cousins right now.
I was just about to play the story as well. Like, I can't play the story while talking to people.
Oh, come on, bud.
I'll stay in the party. I'm just gonna put my microphone down because I can't like speak to anyone while I'm trying to do this because it's little, I can't pay attention.
Yo, what chapter are you on though?
Like 8.
I'm on chapter 6.
It is, mom.
All right.
I'll still be in the party. I'm just gonna speak.
Alright, do you want to play the multiplayer in an hour or so?
Sam, Sully, you there?
I'm not playing the multiplayer until I know what
made it.
Alright.
A few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
What, does the multiplayer spoil something?
We don't have a minute, Rafe. No, I just don't want to.
Oh, alright.
Hello?
Rafe? Hi, Aiden.
Hey.
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 Sully, we're stealing. Can you leave, please? I'm trying to concentrate too. Oh, Kate Upton's popsicle is online. No, Aiden, stay in the party if you want. It doesn't. It's alright. You can stay in the party if you want. Let's see if Alex will join. And for Al blocked me.
He hasn't been on, so I can't, like, tell him to unblock you.
Yep. Oh, I'm getting a call.
Will.
I have no idea. I don't have a phone. I'll be right back.
You'll be out of there in no time.
Patrick? Hello?
Hello, Aiden.
Hey.
Patrick has his mic muted because he's doing something right now.
I so badly want dark matter, but I know I can't get it, because I don't want to use every gun.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, you're starting to sweat bullets.
Yeah, give me a sec. Yes.
Come on. Come on, open the lock. Yes, okay.
Are you playing online?
No. I'm doing the story right now, and I'm currently streaming to my two cousins.
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a second.
The gentleman's beat, 200,000 euros.
500,000.
Isn't your YouTube channel, Nick Nasty or something like that?
What?
We have your YouTube channel, Nick Nasty, right?
No, Nick Narwhal.
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Oh, first place.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice. The national settlement, 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on short.
Why do I play hardcore anymore? Those douchebags that try killing me.
Hey, stop that guy! What are you doing? You let him get away! You speak Spanish.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Oh, chapter 7. Patrick is on chapter 8. I'm gonna catch up to him soon.
Is it hard?
No. the chapters are just way too long. There's like 20 something chapters. And I've been streaming since like 7 o'clock. Uncharted? With tax, it's like $68.
Oh, then I have to earn $68. I have no money. I want to tell Paul something, but I can't.
He's not going to join.
Yeah, and he's not online.
Oh, he's not online?
Yeah, he turned off his PlayStation.
Oh, for once?
I found out that well, my dad was talking to, like, the police people, that the boat police people. I could drive a boat without the age limit. You just have to be 10 and older.
Oh, really? That's cool.
It used to be 14, which I remember it was. Why would I do that?
Galbani.
Do you have the season pass for Black Ops?
No.
What do you have?
No, I don't have anything for Blops. I really don't play Blops.
I just got back into Blops.
Well, I'm starting to get out of Blops because I just got with Uncharted.
Yeah. Did you just get it today?
I did. Oh, that's where I have to go.
I feel like I should get it, but that's going to be one of the games that I probably won't play.
I have a game like that.
Like, I have like 7 games that I just won't play. I'm never going to play it again. They're just terrible.
I have one game that I might play later on in the future, but probably never ever play again.
I just have like Madden, NHL, Battlefront. I just have those games and I'm never going to use them again. I don't know why I would buy them.
There's only one game that I do without. Oh shoot, I just killed myself. It's called MX vs. ATV Supercross Encore.
What do you do?
It's a motocross game. Do you know what motocross is?
Yeah, it's biking.
Yeah, it's basically a motocross game. Totes. Did you say totes? I'm retarded.
Yeah. Do you bike?
Yes. I do racing.
Have you ever won first place?
I've won second.
How many times?
Once. I'm bad.
Did you like just start it though?
No, I've been doing it for 2 years. I haven't done it in like a while though. Like maybe a year.
I thought you just went like to New Jersey for it.
Yeah, I'm not like in it. Like I'm into it, but I'm not like in it anymore. Like, I'm gonna be doing it soon.
But I just have those games I'll, like, never play again.
Yo, tell Alex to join.
I will. I'm just in the middle. Oh, that was a mistake.
Cause Jared Leto's playing Uncharted and I kinda wanna talk to somebody.
Yeah, I'll do it after this round ends.
Gotcha.
Oh my god, I keep killing kids. I was kicked.
Right.
Oh, he's streaming too.
Oh, he is? Uh-huh. What is he streaming?
Uncharted.
Oh. Oh, he's probably redoing the story.
Holy. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He has 4.
He has 4 what?
Oh, he has his own party.
Oh, he has his own party? Who's in it?
I'll say. Some kid that I guess he knows.
Oh, I think I might know who it is.
I'm gonna join his. You wanna join?
Yeah. I'm gonna join his too.
Yeah, I'm funny. Bye.
Ho visto qualcosa. Ti copro le spalle. Provato qualcosa? Niente, tutto a posto.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. Ehi, trovato qualcosa?
How we doing, Nathan? I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. Okay. Did he unblock me? Oh wait, that's where I just killed those two guys. Yeah, I'm done. God damn it. How did I fail? Like, how do you... You don't even die from that. Maybe you get injured. Man, this game is great. Sarcastically and non-sarcastically. Oh my god, I thought I just fell. I would have killed myself. Where do we go from here?
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Thank you. He's gonna be right there.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair. That's not nice.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even? Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has got me this far in life. Why quit now?
I'm getting my ass beat.
Wait, wait, it's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
And there I go.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Danger, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you
soon. Oh, how did I do that? Okay, I just came from there.
Can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I'll meet you in the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Too close.
Okay. No. This place is like a maze. I'm killing him. Of course. Ow. Okay. Oh, come on, dude.
Okay. Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Is that really how far back I am? Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. Come on, you don't die from that. You don't die from that. It's okay. Where do you go from here? All right, I'm jumping for it. Is this where you're supposed to go? Oh, I see where you're supposed to go!
Nope. Luke Barr. So, shout out to Joe. I forgot. Ooh. Yeah, what was that? So that might. Alright, let's get back up here. Is there a door or anything? Oh, wait a second. You can just jump on those and then fall down. How do you get down? Great. Where do you go? Hey, Andrew and John, call me. Wait a second. Never mind, don't call me. Okay. Are we at the ballroom yet? Alright, great. We're back where we started. Great. Ooh, a hint. Head for the ballroom, which is there, okay. Thanks for that hint, bud. What? Oh. Hup. Oh shoot. I'm out. Oh god. Sorry for being so silent and trying to concentrate. Yo, this game is amazing. I'm making a break for it. Hey, you go, buddy. And we did it. Let's go.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
It's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Davis, to see you.
Odile, Lecum, Eris, in Paradise. Today you will join me in Paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, maybe. What about these numbers here? What are you making this?
Code.
I'm back.
Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh? 1659.
The year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
By most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones. Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Hello?
Nathan's right. Things have changed, Rafe. All right. Now, and I can take this on my own, Bill.
Maybe, but I kind of want to keep playing.
Hey, it's me, yeah.
No, alright, night.
Something on your mind here?
Patrick.
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry. It's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
I'll be seeing a few
shouldered at the job like, a little longer than expected, which... So we could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Concentrated around the cathedrals, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully. Alright, here we go.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
Alright, see you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Here we go.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop the stream here.